Thank you. is from the opera, which I made my debut. It's also interesting to know that I was a replacement in the speech of chorus, that another soprano, Madame Scottville, was having a baby. And so, happily for her and happily for me, I was invited to La Scala. When I had to prepare this score with Mr. Gagnon in about 8 weeks, it seems like a long time, but really it's not. And in most Rossini operas, the soprano generally has what's called a cavaletta, which usually follows a slow aria. And there was none in this score, and we thought that was very strange. Mr. Gagnon went up to the Boston Public Library and located an original manuscript of this cavaletta called Citerite, which was in the original version of the secret chorus. And it is now in the annals of La Scala that Mr. Gagnon has discovered this cavaletta, so we're famous for this. And you know, the strange thing about it is that in this opera, the cavaletta precedes the slower aria. I just thought I would explain that.
Thank you. Thank you.